5 years ago, we rescued a pregnant milk cow named Shanti and her four-day-old granddaughter. Charanagati was so easy to save. She was cute and very little. She rode home in a minivan on my lap.
Hi, I'm Linda Voigt, director of Govinda Goshala Cow Haven
in Western New York. Our programs are designed for children and families to get to know cows up close. Cows are a miracle of motherhood. Their milk is filled with love for their calves, and if we drink this milk with a high vibration of love, it becomes part of us on a cellular level. And in turn, that's the energy we put out into the world. That's the standard to strive for as a Dharmic community if we want to make the world a better place for our children. But unfortunately, in the U.S., most of the milk comes from mega farms where cows are confined by the thousands. Cows are denied the two things that they love the most, to graze on pasture and to nurse their babies. And as a result of all this inhumane treatment, cows that are capable of living 20 years now only live 3 to 5 years. That affects not only the quality of our food supply, but also the quality of the world that we live in. But it doesn't have to be this way. We can start a new tradition in America that supports our values. There's thousands of shelters for cats and dogs, but only a handful of pioneering Goshalas that are showing a more compassionate way of caring for the cows who provide for us every day of our lives with milk and natural fertilizer that feeds all of our food crops. Let's face it, it takes a lot of hard work and dedication to run a Goshala. Cows eat 40 pounds of hay a day, drink 30 gallons of water, make 80 pounds of manure, and they need a thick, fluffy bedding in the winter to stay warm and dry. My family's been caring for cows for 40 years. We have experience with a 200-cow Goshala and with a family-scale Goshala. The people have told us that our programs have touched their lives like no amount of book knowledge ever could. We've started a 501c3 so we can expand our programs and help other Goshalas, and that way, more cows like Shanti and Charanagati can have a safe home. Will you join us? Become a Goshala member. Your monthly donation of $10 or $20 will make all the difference. And together, we can start a new tradition in America to provide a safe home for cows after their lifetime of service. Thank you.